Hello, my name is Karen Urbanek, and I'm a holistic healthcare practitioner. And in my wellness centers, I have used biofeedback and energy testing for the last decade. The last 5 years, I've worked with the AO unit, and I can tell you I love this unit. I've been able to work with people in and out of our country, and it's been fantastic. Well, recently, they released a new mobile unit, which is amazing, right? It's the size of a phone. This is a mobile unit, and you can use this to run scans on your family and on yourself. Absolutely amazing. But one thing I've noticed since the mobile unit came out is people are a little bit overwhelmed. They don't know what all these results mean. They don't know what to focus on first. They don't know what all the markers mean. They don't understand enough about the human body to know what to focus on. They're confused by cranial numbers and blood work because it's all new to them. They wonder why results can be different from one scan to the next. Well, guess what? We have a solution. We've organized a 3-day retreat that is essentially a crash course on the AO unit. We certify holistic health coaches and therapeutic nutritional counselors. We teach about neurotransmitters and hormones and the anatomy of the body. We help people get very confident with understanding how their bodies work, their immune system, detoxification, and we want you to have that confidence using the AO unit as well. And so we are combining our curriculum with expertise on using the AO unit. And it's my job and my excitement to help you feel more empowered than ever. We'll also cover all the legalities so you know what to say, what you can't say, because of course we don't diagnose with this unit, but we can use some of the markers to get an insight into what's going on in the body. Now, having done thousands of tests that have been paid for by clients using this machine, I have a lot of experience, but you're not going to just hear from me. You're going to hear from other people that also test. All of us test slightly different, and you're going to find which way is most comfortable for you. You're going to learn something from all of us. I can't wait to learn from them. So it's going to be quite an exciting time. I really almost can guarantee that you can charge more after the retreat than you do right now. Like, because I went from $65 a scan to $300 a scan. I've charged $300 for several, for actually quite a few years now, because of my knowledge of the body and what to do with the markers that you find. And that's what we're going to share with you. So you'll be able to go home and the next day start charging more if you're using this in your practice. If you're using this in your family and for your family and friends, great. You're going to understand so much more to help your family and friends. So again, I really want you to feel confident in how to use the unit. And my gosh, this thing is amazing. You can literally imprint the foods you have at home, different supplements that you're taking, and you can do quick scans throughout the day and see if you need something. It's absolutely fantastic. And we're going to teach you how to do that in different breakout sections. So we're going to teach how to do imprinting, how to read the scans. We're going to be picking names out of the hat for doing scans. I'll be testing some of the people at the retreat live, which will be super exciting. Exciting. Again, so we have a retreat landing page. You can click on that below where you can learn how to sign up for the retreat. Again, it's a 3-day retreat. And if you don't have a mobile unit, but you're thinking about it, for Pete's sake, they're amazing. Probably the favorite thing that the mobile unit does is the inner voice. And we do the inner voice on the large unit as well. But the inner voice is marvelous. And we are offering for free a free inner voice scan. So just go to our website, holistichealtheducators.com, and you can just sign up for a free inner voice and you will love it. Now, what's really cool about the AO mobile unit is it is also, it's a transmitter and a receiver. So if you want to test and scan people that don't live with you, live in another city, or live in another part of the country or outside of the country, you can do that. I scan people all the time using the mobile unit from other parts of the world. It is amazing. So again, you will be with people that love you. You'll be with people that love the AO unit. You're going to be with people that are like-minded, and we can't wait to share with you all that we've learned. So that's that. I hope to see you at our next AO retreat. Have a wonderful day.